chest.
He was looked like he was aiming for Sting, but he got Violent J. And here comes Goldberg again. Goldberg, as Sting looks, has mood in his punches, cast an eye towards Goldberg. Goldberg, once again, after what went down with Bret Hart and Scott Steiner, after Scott Steiner slinked away in the night, Goldberg has come back to the ring.
Dark Carnival, cowering in the corner, attempted a double clothesline.
No, the clowns are down.
Couldn't have said it better myself.
I'm telling you, brother, that one clown just got pounded. Right hand over the top. The Gigolos are down.
And the Juggalos are with them.
I've never seen Goldberg more focused, nor more intense in one program in my life.
Here comes the polar bear.
Let's listen to
it. I ain't worried about you, because I got your ass at the end of the month. But Bret Hart, get your ass out here.
Oh.
He's calling Bret Hart back out. He knows in 11 days he's got Scott Steiner coming up at Fall Brawl, but he wants Bret Hart right now.
Bret Hart's not cleared to wrestle.
But will he come out?
In case you forgot, you ended Bret Hart's career. There's still a couple Canadians left. I'm more than happy to come down there and kick your ass. You let me finish taping up, we'll be right there.
Uh-oh.
They're going to come to the ring against Goldberg? We're back. He said, let's go for this impromptu match. He's calling out Team Canada. You know what? I think anytime you come to the ring against Goldberg, you're crazy. You know, I think even more so tonight, Mike.
He actually
before
called
we come
out
down
Bret
and
Hart.
Kick your ass, Bill. Everybody rise for the playing of the Canadian national anthem.
Team Canada is here to answer the challenge that Goldberg issued to Bret the Hitman Hart.
This is probably going to infuriate Bill Goldberg because it's about to infuriate me. Tony, sit down.
I'll sit down.
Okay.
But Goldberg is just seething inside. He wanted Bret Hart.
Cut it! You guys want to step up to the plate? Be my guest.
It's all like neck bone now, Tony.
No one in their right mind would step up to the plate against Goldberg. Not after what Bret Hart did for him. Not after what Scott Steiner did
for him. This match is not even sanctioned. This is a handicap match. What is this, Tony? Is it on your seat? It's not on mine.
It's an impromptu match. It looks like a handicap match. Obviously it is. You're always handicapped if you go in against Goldberg. But here we've got two champions.
Handicap.
We've got the Canadian champion. We've got the Cruiserweight. And they neither want to get in the ring.
Lance Storm looked like he was trying to push primetime Elix Skipper into the battle. Of course, Lance Storm trained in Calgary, Alberta, Canada by the Hart family.
That's true. And maybe Elix Skipper is not as dumb as everybody thinks. And look at that. Skipper over the top.
He didn't call out Bret Hart in their entry.
Look at speed on these.
Look at primetime. Down he goes. Down he goes. No more primetime.
What a spear by Goldberg.
And cut him in half.
Look at Lance Storm.
Skipper is out.
Oh, Lance Storm meets General Rexon. General Rexon's got the title shot coming up at Fall Brawl.
Yes, he does.
And the big general. Made in America has come in to send Lance Storm back in.
Storm is getting it from both sides.
Into the monster.
Oh, man.
Who just devoured him. Who just speared him.
He just got cut in half.
The most devastating move in sports, the Goldberg spear.
Storm wish he was right back in Canada about right now, Tony.
And it's second only to the jackhammer. In about a second, Lance Storm's going to find out. Twisting down he goes.
Oh, yeah. What a 1-2 combination.
And a 1-2-3.
It's over.
Academic. As big, as bad, and as tough as Big Papa Pump is, I would not want to be Scott Steiner in 11 days in Fall Brawl.
I got to agree with you on that, Tony.
I have never seen Goldberg more calculating, more focused, more in tune. The fans are with him. Goldberg is a monster unleashed.
And that's what he's going to need when he faces Big Papa Pump Scott Steiner at Fall Brawl.
Scott Steiner will need more than a lead pipe in 11. 7 days, he's going to meet Goldberg.
Somebody get that garbage out of the ring, Lance Storm.
We're going to see him Monday night from Charlotte.